Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel, well, answering a question that you have left me, someone who had found himself inside what the booster brake booster is. This round piece had found a lot of brake fluid, ? Let's see if the booster should be changed or not. Let's see, the brake fluid has arrived because the master cylinder has a fault in one of its joints, and then when braking, part of that fluid gets inside the booster. Let's see, change it not directly, I mean that first you would have to assess it, because you know the brake fluid is corrosive, then what it does is the internal membrane that carries the brake booster is eating it, then yes, but this is not of overnight, it takes time, I mean if it's a loss that has occurred recently and has not eaten yet affected or not has to the membrane, because in that case there would have to be changed. Suffice to clean the brake booster and voila, pee. But if it takes longer, that brake fluid leak and has affected the membrane that is already eating it, then yes, it should be changed. And remember that you always have to clean not only what is the brake booster but also all the system, because this by vacuum, just as it removes the air that is inside, would also go part of that. If there is enough quantity, part of that brake fluid would be sucked towards the vacuum pump or towards the intake manifold through the butterfly and others, also depending on the vehicle. But I have already said that first it would be necessary to assess the state of the internal membrane before knowing if it should be changed or not. Well, there you have the video. If it has been useful to you, do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel.